to know about Nokia 2, 2017.
Then stay tuned with videos for you for latest update, as we are known for. Do not forget to subscribe and tap on notification bell icon.
HMD Global is apparently preparing to announce another phone, which will be a budget device. It will be the Nokia 2. This phone will basically be the younger brother of the previously announced Nokia 3. Nokia 2, 2017. Display features 5-inch, 720 by 1280 pixels, smaller HD screen, protected by Gorilla Glass and capacitive touchscreen, multi-touch. Available in black and white colors. Nokia 2, 2017. Connectivity and battery include dual SIM, 4 grams, 3G, 2G, Wi-Fi, mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, USB Type-C. The phone is fueled by 4000 megahertz, non-removable battery. Nokia 2, 2017. Hardware and software, the phone powered by 1.1 gigahertz. Qualcomm Snapdragon 210 processor will come with stock Android, aided by 1 GB of RAM, runs on Android 7.2 Nougat operating system, and upgradable to Android 8. Oreo. Nokia 2, 2017. Storage, an internal space of 8 GB is internal storage. Expandable via microSD card. Nokia 2, 2017. Camera. There are 8-megapixel present at the back of the phone. For selfie lovers, the front camera features a resolution of 5-megapixel, with LED tone flash. Nokia 2, 2017, price, will be available at $100 in US, while 6,000 rupees in India. Nokia 2, 2017, release date, the smartphone could be launched on 5th October, 2017 and available by Q4, 2017. Finally, we shall talk about videos for you, score and alternatives. Overall score for Nokia 2, 2017 will be 6.5 on 10. Then best alternative is Xiaomi Redmi 4A. I hope you found the information valuable, so please do a favor in return by clicking like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.